Hey guys, and welcome back to part 2 of Whistleblower DLC from Outlast. Let's go. Probably shouldn't be over here because there's a lot of light. See me? Can you see me? I don't think he sees me, does he? No. Wow. Take. The battery. Oh, damn. Oh, he's just opening doors. Up the other one. Shit. Thank you. I don't know what I'm looking for. I feel like I'm just playing cat and mouse with this guy. Whoa! Can't jump up that way. Can't go through here. Can't go through here. Oh, I think you found me. Alright, so this is my last battery. I don't know if I'm gonna... I need his bone saw. I think that's the only way I'm gonna be able to open up those that handcuff. Can I reach through or something? No? I didn't even notice this. Up. I hear his saw, and I need another one. Did he see me? He did not see me. Get out. Can't go through there. Ugh. No battery. There to surgery room. How do I get in there? What am I missing? Can I jump to the window? Can I jump up? No, no, and no. Can you push this over? Can't push this. One more battery left? Yes, I do. Okay. Found you. we're gonna wait for this guy to pass.
Hungry fuck.
What? Are you serious? Ow. Oh shit. What? You came in here with me, didn't you? Oh shit. Duh. Damn it. Wait, he chased me all the way over here? Damn. Really? That guy sucks. Yeah, it really sucks. Thank you. if I get on top of the vent somehow. Kidding me? Oh. Guys, I'm sorry, it's taking really long. Gotta think. Gotta be smart about this. I know there's two rooms there. We just have to get past it. Really? Please, why don't you just open?
I can smell you!
Damn, I smell that bad, huh? Yeah! So I need to get over there somehow. Is there any way to get over here? Nothing. You gotta be kidding me. He walks all the way down here. I was about to say. I hear him now, just patrolling back and forth. Gotcha. There we go.
That
God, I need this battery. Fine, just go away with your itch. Don't care. Dude, go away, man. Alright. There's another battery. Oh, man. Because you know I need it. Document here. Where'd this guy go? I don't know, but I got the key now. Mine! Goodbye. Oh shit, he's gonna find another way? That's not good. That way? No. What was that for? Okay. Anything here? No. What about this one? Nothing. Come on.
You stay there and cook.
Come on. Come on. Why wouldn't the exit be locked? Okay. This escape through there. I guess we have to go up through here. Not sure which one. Okay, well, obviously it's the one that's open. Alright, we're gonna leave it off there, guys. Thanks for watching. I know we didn't get much accomplished. Too much accomplished, anyway. We're stuck on that one part, but... we're gonna keep that part 2 for today. Take care.